A dispute over drugs is the likely motive behind a callous shooting at Northfield. A bullet piercing a man's leg after he answered a knock at the door.
Ambushed at his front door, a 43-year-old man shot through the thigh at close range with a semi-automatic pistol.
Just heard a loud pop, just sounded like a firework. Then we heard a lot of banging and heard shouting.
He'd answered a knock from three men who'd turned up at his Wright Avenue home just before nine. Evidence of the horrifying attack splashed all over the victim's front porch.
You don't have to go to Afghanistan now, the bloody war's here.
The man required emergency surgery for entry and exit wounds. Police believe the bullet was intended for his son. Although a bikie link has been ruled out, detectives say the attack was motivated by drugs.
These people have no regard for people's safety or the law or innocent people. And as I said, in these circumstances, an innocent person's been shot.
One neighbour has told 10 News his car almost hit one of the offenders as the group ran to a getaway car on East Street. Police yet to find the bullet or any casings from Adelaide's sixth shooting in a fortnight.
Why do they do it, you know? I don't know. But there's just too much of it going on, isn't there?
Lock the doors, keep the roller shutters down, I suppose. But, I mean, you know, it's a society now where this is happening, isn't it?
The gunman, described as Southern European, stocky with dark hair, he wore black gloves with a skeleton print. Hayley Connell, 10 News.